Hey, how's it going? So I just came freshly from my shower, let my hair dry, towel dry my hair, let it dry out a little bit more, so it's a little bit damp, which is how I like to apply the hair products instead of being completely dry. I mean, you can do that too, but I normally do it a little bit wet. But anyway, so I'm going to put in my hair product for today, and one I'm going to do a quick little review or whatever on it that I got, and you can see all the ones I got back there. My hair is pretty much totally degreased. I used the Murray's Hair Glow yesterday, and that kind of stuff, the lighter stuff, seems to wash out a lot easier than the wax stuff, the thicker stuff. So anyways, because of that, I thought it's a good time to just use a hair oil product that I got. So let me get it. What I'm going to put in today is this one I got online on eBay. It's like $5 or so. They don't sell it in stores around here, and I heard they do in other places, like in California and stuff. And interesting thing is this one's made by American International Industries, and they also make the Panoud Clubman stuff too. And they make this, and they make a bunch of other beauty products, and I looked them up to where that company was, because it says it's made in USA, and then it has a Los Angeles address. So I looked them up because I'm looking to move out there this summer, and they're kind of right near Los Angeles, so that's where they make this stuff. So that's pretty cool. So anyways, yeah, it's a glass bottle. It's really cool. It's 4 ounces. It's mineral oil fragrance and yellow 11 and red 17. So it's just mineral oil and oil and fragrance in this one. It's got child safety cap. It's kind of hard to open sometimes, but it smells pretty good. It's kind of strong. It's got a little place where you drop it out of, and the idea is just to put a few drops or a little more if you want, I guess, into your hair. And so the scent on this, it's a little bit strong. It's I'm not sure what it's got in it. I read it has jasmine, and it has a little bit of thicker, richer scent than that too, though. Maybe it has jasmine. It says tres flores, which means three flowers, so maybe it has three flower ingredients. Jasmine, yeah, I can smell that. But it's richer. It smells like a hair product. It smells richer, kind of salon-y a bit. It smells pretty rich. And I have another one, the Vaseline one. That one's a lot lighter. It has like a rosy kind of scent. Anyway, so basically what I do is I put in just splash it. Kind of a bit, but you can put in a couple drops, but it doesn't really drop out easy. So I just put a little splash. Rub it in your hands a bit, like you don't need to warm it up, it's totally oily, and then just start applying it to your hair like so. Just put it in, it slides right in. It's oil, slides right into your hair. It's got that nice fragrance. Hands are a little bit oily afterwards. Always grab a rag of these products, wipe them off, and so then I could just get a comb, just comb it in a bit. Well, these products, I guess you can kind of slick it back a bit if you want, but with these ones, I think it's a little easier just to do like a more regular hairstyle with them, like a parted hairstyle. And yeah, kind of like so. And as you can see, it puts it into place, gives a nice little shine to it. mean,
you can tell.
It's a nice little shine. It's manageable. A little shine that adds oil to your hair. Like if you have really dry hair or something, this is probably really good. Another thing I like to use sometimes, and I got, was a 100% bore bristle type of brush. Like you can do just regular combs. That's what I used to do a lot. Just a regular comb. But then I read about the bore bristle brushes, so I got some of those, and you get a really excellent sort of hairstyle with these. It really puts down your hair. So it comes out really nice, especially with the boar bristle brush. It really puts it together. You don't have any comb lines, and that's what I love about that. So you can tell, has a nice, really nice sheen to it. Puts your hair into place. Great thing just to wear on any day, and it might be a great idea to invest in one of these. Well, you don't have to invest. This is like $6 at Walmart. This is goodie. 100% bore bristle brush. You can get more expensive ones. I think you can even get plastic ones, which might be better, because then when you rinse out the brush, it won't damage the wood. This one is wood, but anyways, really nice to get one of those brushes. And you can tell it has a real nice shine. It has a real nice, fairly strong scent. It's not waxy, it's not greasy, it's not any old or anything like that. You can add some shine. One good thing with these is if you do use a wax and kind of slick your hair with the wax based, the ones in the cans and stuff, and then after you get your hair done up like this, you can put a few drops of this stuff in your hair, rub it down, and then just kind of mat it down on top, and it'll add in a really nice shine. So that's Tres Flores, really good product, one of the oil based products. So check it out if you're into these kind of hair products things.